Hello YouTube, just doing a quick introduction on, or just doing, showing you how to upload songs onto an mp3 player, and this is a family member who's going on holiday, so that's why I'm doing that. This is going to cost me a lot of credit upload. As you see here, normally it shouldn't always come up, but it says scan and fix. You'd always want to do that, because then it won't give your computer a virus. You just click start there, you don't need to worry about nothing else. And I know it's like something woo easy and all that, but still. Fully scanned, thank you. Nope. Now it's quite odd because I'm holding phone of one end. So he's got asked me to do a lot of CDs. So I might just show one of them because I can get on with them. Off this music I don't like, but I'm trying to find the one I do like. Oh! No. Pretty good. I was going to say bad then, but it's pretty good. So, what you do is you find the end that, where the disc slot is. It'll pop out. Pull it out. Then you'll see that, obviously put the disc in. Now it should read that on the computer. Jesus Christ. Hold on a second. It'll register that bit. Bit of advertisement there, but oh well. I'll turn the beat down a little bit so I can still talk over it. Half of these songs, though, I don't really like. There's two ways of doing it. I'm just having a look, see if this way will work first. No, it doesn't work. You do that. So, I've got a Windows 7 computer, which should still come up Windows Media Player. Press on it. And what you want to do is rip CD, which is up there where my arrow is now. No, it'll still play it while it's ripping up the thing. Let's choose a different one. It's ripping! And you just have to wait a bit for it to rip, so... I'll just, while it's doing that, I'll just put Paradise City on a bit. I'm Guns N' Roses, I've just searched up there. Guns N' Roses right there. Double click it. Greatest hits. At the moment there's only two. Unfortunately. Which means, a really bad thing, I need to go back so it can rip this one. That's the problem with it. You can just pause the music, then it'll rip it all. But I'm just trying to get the odd few that he wants, because he only wants two songs, I think. Two songs from him. Track 3, Patience. Track 6. I'll just have a look at that. Don't think we've got track 6 on yet, so. Yeah, we have Civil War. So we've got those ripped on. Now I'm just going to stop the rip, even though I'm probably going to put these on my phone, so I like Guns N' Roses. Minimise that. All I'm going to do, drag that to movable desk eaves, what it's called. Just drag it to it. Make sure I come up with that. Same with the other one. Excuse me, burped. Just drag it down to the removable disc E. Should come up the same. Right, now, say you wanted all of these, he doesn't, but I'll still show you how to. Just press on that, then you hold shift. See, I'm holding shift. You use the mouse and you drag it down while you're holding shift. Then you press that one. Ah, that's more. Then you drag it, and all six will go onto it. And I don't want all six, so I'm not going to do it. And I'm going to stop the rip. Because the two that he wants on is on now. Any tutorials you want on how to do anything, just put in the comments section below, which is that way. Subscribe, which is... Let's try and think. On that screen, it'll be... Thanks here, up there, that way, and this is my new phone. Hey, this phone gamer is showing you a new tutorial. You can ask me how to do any other tutorials, and I'll do that too. That's it. Thanks, and I'll see you later on YouTube.